Hi, I'm Kevin Brinegar with the Indiana Chamber. Red tape at the federal level is out of control. It's all too common for various government agencies to overreach their authority and pass along burdensome rules and regulations that affect many Hoosier companies and their workers. In the short term, this costs employers unnecessary lost time, capital, and effort. In the big picture, it severely impedes job creation and growth and impacts the state's workforce. One current example of federal bureaucracy at its worst is the abuse of power by the Environmental Protection Agency. EPA is attempting to regulate carbon dioxide emissions under the Clean Air Act. It is trying to get away with implementing what only Congress has the authority to do. How massive a problem is overregulation? According to a recent report from the Competitive Enterprise Institute, such regulations cost the U.S. economy $1.75 trillion each year. That's trillion with a T. The White House is finally taking notice, but it's not yet clear whether it is sincere in this effort. In late May, the administration uncovered 30 regulations that it said could be abolished altogether or scaled back, but that's just the tip of a very big iceberg. A more comprehensive plan has been put into action by Congress. The U.S. House of Representatives tasked 10 legislative committees with reviewing federal regulations and identifying these job-destroying mandates. Congressman Todd Rakita of Indiana's 4th District serves on one of those committees. Last month, the Indiana Chamber joined forces with Congressman Rakita to help identify the federal rules and regulations that stifle Hoosier business growth and job creation. A dedicated webpage, indianachamber.com/redtape, was established for data collecting. There, Hoosier businessmen can provide feedback on proposed, pending, or existing federal regulations that impact their business operations. By using this online tool, businesses will be providing valuable, real-world examples to our elected leadership and contributing to the return of limited, common-sense government. Share your regulatory experiences today at indianachamber.com/redtape.